Good morning, we are back. Fitness Bingo's back, of course. I'll be honest, I forgot to do a fucking thing, but I may as well carry it on. Things are starting to slowly get back to normality, so I don't think there's much point changing the setup of the sessions just yet. Who knows when things will actually go back to kids obviously being back in school and everything else. Finally got the wig chopped. I went ahead and done it, so it's done. It needed to be done. So I've got that done. So it's not someone else. This isn't a fake person on here. This is actually me. Bon Jovi, Auntie Joshua, it's definitely me. Obviously, as I said, we're going to carry on with Fitness Bingo. So there might be some people who don't know how to do it, so I will explain how to do Fitness Bingo. Of course, we're going to do a normal warm-up, get the blood going, get the muscles or stretch them ready to go. Make sure we're not going to pull anything during the session. Obviously, as always, if you can, send across any exercises you want me to add. So I've added another one, just one in today, because the list is getting bigger and bigger and bigger. So I don't want to do too many now. So we're just going to add one or two maximum each session. But if you've got any that we haven't done, feel free to tell me. And if it's not in the pile, we'll add it in. We usually do four rounds of Fitness Bingo. So as I said, I will tell you how to do it. And don't forget to listen to the J House PT podcast. So hopefully there's going to be another one coming out on Wednesday. I'm meant to be recording it tomorrow, but we'll see. If not, it will definitely be this week at some time. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, we may as well go ahead with this. So we're going to do 30 seconds. Just get the stopwatch ready, sorry. We're going to do 30 seconds. Just nice and light. Just jogging on the spot, guys, okay? So nice and light. 30 seconds, just jogging on the spot. And we're going to obviously expand on that. So hopefully we've had a good rest over the weekend. I've still been on my bike, so my legs are a bit sore today, but hopefully it hasn't been too bad for everyone. We're ready. Okay, so let's get them knees up. I'm going to do 30 seconds, just getting your knees a little bit higher. Again, as always, not too high. We're not doing full high knees, just getting them a little bit higher. 10 seconds left, and then we're going to add on. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, a couple of steps. And we're going to do toe touches now. So big kicks out, couple of steps, and then back in. Right over. That's my stopwatch falling. I can still see it, okay. So I'm going to open and close gate next, okay? In a couple of seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, so open and close. Open, close. We're going to do 30 seconds of this as well. Right over. Last 15. Last 10 to go. 10 to go. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're going to do circles now. So working your arms and shoulders. Just forward, small circles. Ten seconds left. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're going to go behind. Again, just small circles. That's 15. 10 seconds left. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then across. Right across your chest. That's 15. Five, four, three, two, one. There we go. So I'm just going to open this window.
In fact, I'm probably best going this way.
And then I'm best going this way to actually open the window. That was the blinds. Okay, so fitness bingo. For those who don't know, on each piece of paper, there's a different exercise on every single one. What we're going to do, I choose three exercises randomly. I place them out and we've got to do them three exercises for 45 seconds each, okay? So once we've done them exercises, I put them back into the pile, and then obviously there's every chance we might get them again, or we could get totally different rounds. That's part of the game. It's exciting. It's good to find out what exercises we are going to do. What I will say is you can add some weights into it, whether it's dumbbells or you're just going to use some tins, sugar, something like that. Feel free to use that as long as obviously you're capable of doing it. I usually do some ab ones. Well, there's a lot of ab runs in here. There's been abs every single session. So might be best getting a mat if you've got a mat, or something to support your back, whether it's blanket, duvet, pillow, cushion, something like that. Make sure you've got the space. So I've got a bulb here. I always make sure to stand back just in case I do star jumps or something like that. And obviously, make sure you've got plenty of water. And if you want to have your own music on, feel free. Okay. We'll go ahead. Also, I'm going to choose the first three. Give them a little shuffle. As I said, make sure you've got the equipment ready just there in case we do some abs. So if you want to add weight to it, so we usually do some punches and that. Okay, let's go. One, two, three. Okay, so first exercise, and I always demonstrate the exercise just so you know what we're doing. Side to side jumps. Side to side jumps. I'm so used to my hair covering half the screen. Oh, granddad dancing. And then curtsies. Although that looks like, still says curtsies and beardsies or whatever. Okay, so side to side jumps. It's almost like the cone to cone ones, okay? But you're actually not going across. So your feet are going to be together and you're going to jump just side to side, right across. So again, I always say, imagine you've got cones on this one as well. And you want to try and get that big jump in right over. Or you can keep your feet together and do smallest if you've got a small thing in front of you, okay? Granddad dancing, so you can dance and do whatever you want for 45 seconds. And then curtsies, I just love with this. Okay. Curtsies, you're going to come back and your foot's going to touch the floor and go right back, okay? So you're going behind 45 seconds. Again, I think that needs to go a bit lower. Okay, so get ready to go. Side to side jumps first. We will start in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. So 45 seconds, just side to side jumps. Remember, you can do small ones so you can keep them in and you can go side to side, or you can do big ones right over. I might mix mine up. So I'm gonna do small for 15, big for 15, and then change it again. Last 15, let's go. Over. Into your last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go into granddad dancing. We need a good song. Oh. Get ready for Katie's. Let's go. So over 45 seconds. So remember, right back. Big jumps in between, 30 seconds left. Where did you come from? Where did you go? 15 left. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Don't know the lyrics, I'm just going to point my finger as if I do. So these go back in the pile. Okay, mix them up again. Okay, next three, we'll go with one. We'll go with two, number three. Punching kicks. So as I said, you can use some weights if you want to, need something like that. More boxing. Jabs, crosses, hooks. And then an abs one, okay? So make sure you've got something for your back. So punching kicks, you go left, right, kick, kick. Left, right, kick, kick. Jabs, cross, hooks, so you're going to go jab, cross, hooks. Jab, cross, hooks, okay? So 45 seconds, jab, cross, hooks, and then circles. You're going to lie back, okay? Don't let your feet touch the floor, and just do small circles, going around for 45. You can keep your feet together and do it that way, or you can put them apart and go 45 seconds that way, okay? Punch and kicks first. We will go in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Punch, kicks, punches, kicks, punches, kicks, let's go. Come on, 45 seconds, big kicks. God for that. Last 15. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jabs, cross, hooks is now. So jab, hooks is. Jabs, cross, hooks. Let's go.
Però il rubia me il veste per gira allora allora signore Picasso usa una pi e su poli non si sti
la sta
per il sapere sta no ma no ma è no ma no ma è. No man, no man, no man, yeah.
Into circles. Let's go. Oh.
There's a place for no man, no man, yeah. No man, no man, no man, yeah. Keep on
That's 15. Perchiva. Just keep it simple. Flash 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. 2 rounds left to go.
No ma no ma eh, no ma no ma no ma eh. Rap star in day.
Okay, third round. Mix them up again.
No ma no ma no ma eh. Rap star in day. Ma eh.
Okay. Let's go. We will go with 1. We will go with 2. We will go with 3. My favourite part.
So this is the abs toe touches. Okay, abs toe touches.
So make sure you've got a mat, basically. Start to side jumps again.
So first exercise we've done.
Very, very similar.
Cone to cone.
Again, not a bad round to be fair. So, toe touches. Okay, what we're gonna do, leg, and you're gonna go with your left arm, left hand, hello, to your right foot, hello. And then right hand, hello, to your left, hello. So we're just going to alternate and just come up like a sit up there. Side to side jumps. So again, you can keep your feet together and do small, or you can do big jumps over for 45 seconds. And then cone to cone. So imagine you've got the cones to the side. 2 or 3 steps, across, touch, across, touch, 45 seconds, okay? We will start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 now. Okay, toe touches. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Both the rooftops. Last 15. Three, two, one. I've got to turn that off. I'm laughing. Okay, side to side jumps. Let's go. That was more of a slide, the first one. Okay, it's your left. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, cone to cone.
But we're not too sure.
We've got success. 30 left. Last 15. 10 to go.
Everybody's screaming.
3, 2, 1. 3 rounds done. 1 to go.
I could make it.
Doing my key, sorry. The boy band dance. Plus someone singing. Oh, I'm on my stool. Now I'm off. Boy band, typical boy band. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
I am sweating buckets. I thought cutting that mop for that.
Oh jeez, that's not gonna help. Bunny ops.
What a jumping.
Forward and back jumps. And we'll finish with lunges. So bunny hops. Gotta keep them ears. We've done this since leading up to Easter. So get them ears. And you can jump forward. So your dance like a squat jump. Or you can jump up high. And just keep them ears there. Bunny hops are 45. Then forward and back jumps. Like the side ones. Forward, back. So you're literally just doing a small jump. Forward and back. And then lunges. Driving forward, back, alternate leg. So that back leg comes down, and you're driving with that front leg, okay? 3, 2, 1, bunny hops first. Let's go.
We go so far, and we reach so high, and we look each day alive in
me. 30 left. Them ears. Last 15.
Yeah, we're not invincible. We're not invincible.
3, 2, 1, forward and back. Let's go. Forward, back. Forward, back. There it's left. That's 15. Ten to go. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go into lunges. Forward. Fancy left. Driving forward. Nice and straight.
Sing it song. La 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 la.
Last 15. 10 to go. Last 5, 4, 3.
Yes.
And stop there. Well done. Fitness bingo complete for another day.
Tell you what, it's longer than stepping time this time.
Okay, we'll have a little stretch. Left arm across, right arm under.
You see that you
swap over.
Baby, it's fine.
Catch up.
Whatever I sure.
And in front. And behind. Left foot to the side. I'm absolutely sweating buckets. Hip and diaper.
It's a beautiful day. Yes, that must.
Double left.
And I'm drinking and I'm buying. And I know.
Little stretch.
It's a beautiful day.
Drop over. Feet apart. Slowly down. Hold it there. And up. Give yourself a clap. Well done. Pass on the back. Little elbow. So, obviously, we're back tomorrow. 10 o'clock. Give me some exercise if you want some included. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already, please. And obviously, listen to the podcast, the J-Hans PT podcast on YouTube and Spotify. If you want to come on, give me a message. I'm talking to literally everyone about anything. So, as long as it's obviously about the gym, but how it's health care, whether it's with your weight, mental health, just forgetting about weight, things like that, just how it's helped and how you've managed it. And if the other three are listening, you'll understand what they're about. Bublé says, two, two, pin. A snip, pin.